Hello guys, welcome to another episode of Kambi's channel. We are in the series of launch pools, and there is another launch pool coming on Alt Layer. But before we go into that, let's look at the previous launch pool, Manta Network, which has just been listed on Binance. This is the current price now, 217 as it stands. This is how it has actually shot up. Let's look at it on Binance rather quickly. So the all-time high today when it was launched, it has gone to 2.69 or 2.7 before dropping down to 217, as you can see. Market cap increase in 24-hour volume, trading volume, market cap 114, security supply 251 million asset, and the 1 billion total supply. Currently, this is security supply 251 million. So let's come on Binance to see where it is now. So we are here. As you can see, Manta is the fourth position here. Manta increase of more than 4,000, that is 4,500. I think it's now getting down because it has gone to 2.7, so almost 5,000 percent again here. So guys, imagine we are at the 6th or 7th launch pool from December till now. So imagine at each launch pool you get $50. So times 7 or times 6, guys, at least you have some $300 just as reward. You have not just as reward. You have not used anything from your money or your digital asset. That is a reward, just a reward from staking your BNB or FDUSD, right? So that is Manta for you now. So let's go to the new pool, that is the new launch pool that is coming up. Let's come here, which is Alt Layer. Here we are. So from Binance, come to campaign, and then you click on the Alt Layer, which is being launched. So here we are, as you can see, introducing Alt Layer on Binance launch pool, farm out by staking BNB and FDUSD. These are the two main tokens or digital assets always stake for the farm. So Binance is excited to announce the 45th project on Binance launch pool, Alt Layer, a platform to launch native and stake rollups with both of Mythic and ZK rollup stacks. ZK is zero knowledge rollup stacks. So the web page is estimated to be available 24 hours before the launch pool starts. So tell her to stake BNB and FDSC into separate pool to farm the Alt Layer. So the listing is on the 25th January. So tomorrow is starting tomorrow, 19th January, as you can see it here. It's starting tomorrow 19th, and then it will be listed on 25th, right? Good. So that is the time frame for the farming. So add launch pool token name, maximum supply 10 billion out. So actually that is the 10 billion out, that's it, supply. And then the reward token, 500 million. So if you have $1 as launch price, at least 500 million will be given as reward to the farmers. And then the initial security supply will be 1 billion 100 million out in security. So there's this. That's it for the art layer. So guys, prepare for the launch pool tomorrow. Prepare for the launch pool tomorrow. The web page is here. You can even go to the web page and read about this. Click here. So let's click here to see. Open the link in the browser to see the art layer website. So accelerate scaling for Web3 with fast with rollups. So that is it. That is so you can just go onto the platform, the their website, and read more about the ecosystem. What is Alt Layer? Alt Layer is a decentralized protocol that facilitates the launch of native and risk take rollups with both Optimistic and ZK rollup stacks. So, guys, that is the Alt Layer website for you. So, like I was saying, let's go back to the Binance and see the page. The web page. Let's click on here to see the stake BNB. Let's go to the launch page. Here, so this is how it's going to be. So stake BNB. Yes, me. I already have some BNB stake. So when the time comes, just pick it to the pool, right? So this is the site, BNB pool, FD USDT pool. So 6 days to go. So 400 million for out for BNB staking, and then another 100 million for the FD USDT stake, right? So that's it. Or you can equally go to the launch through the service. Come up here, you click on it, then you locate the more service, then you locate the launch pool here, launch pad, you click on it. And then you are on the page, so you can see it clearly here. So 30% of total allocated reward. Okay, right. So I can press stick or wait for tomorrow. The system will pick it for me and just stick it, because I already have some BNB staked. Right, that's it guys for this launch book. So prepare yourself for tomorrow, 19th January, and stake some BNB. So if you don't have wallet, you can create a free wallet, a free account on Binance right now. The link is down below this video. Try to get some BNB stake and start farming this Alt Layer token. Okay guys, that's what I have to share with you right now. Thank you for watching. Especially don't forget to subscribe. Drop any comment, anything you wanted to talk about in the comment section, and we'll be glad to share what we have for you. Thank you for watching, and